Yes. Perfect, Dave. So, Mr. Agent, can you please get the wipes?
Yeah.
So I want them to be able to have their snack. They all need to calm to sit down. We've been waiting to go outside for so long, it's kind of a little overwhelming, I think. But I think you guys did really, really, really well. Couple things we have to work on. But that's why we're in school, huh? We're just learning. And it's been raining forever, so we haven't been able to go out. I think you guys did great. I think you did super great. Okay, next, Miss Emily, would you please come front and center? Okay, we'll sing happy birthday when we sit down for a second. Okay, so go sit down over there. And then Emily.
Wow.
We're so lucky to have two birthdays, aren't we? Emily's is the fourth, and Danielle's is the fifth. So when you guys come back to school, you're going to be 12 years old? Are you going to be 12? I'm just kidding.
Happy birthday, Emily. Happy birthday.
I think I got this right before I put the tape on it. I don't like it to get stuck to your... I don't like it to get stuck to your hair or to scratch your head, you know? Okay. That should be good. Okay. Oh, perfect. You really have to do it. All right, now, everybody, I want you to wipe really, really, really well because we've been outside.
Do I have everybody? Am I missing Kitty?
Yeah, that's awesome.
Come on, Miss Kitty. Do you guys want to wash your hands instead of using a wipe because you're full of chalk?
Here we go.
Is a wipe okay? Okay.
You guys are full of chalk.
They are.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
So remember our banners. We're doing our thank you. Oh, okay. Thank you, or gracias, or obrigado,
or
thanks a million.